This feeling has been around since I can remember. Like everyone, I have deep secrets that are best to keep in the dark side of my mind, because I no longer have space on my heart. But that's another story. The point here is that I always have kept my emotions on pause to not hurt or please everyone. This feeling got worse, especially when I got out of high school. I couldn't do much because of my undocumented status. I felt stuck. It was around the end of 2019 when I would refuge myself into creating content for YouTube. Let me tell you that I always have been passionate over cameras, movies, films, etc. Making my sisters and family create content with me, I saw it as a way of creating memories and making others happy in exchange of nothing. Who would have thought that I could be making money off of something I simply enjoyed? Reading the comments was best. Seeing how people miles away from you can grow such love for me, a complete stranger they didn't know personally. One of the best feelings. Great news! I got my green card. As soon as I crossed the border from Mexico to the United States legally, I couldn't wait till the next morning to start my classes in an institute. I was so excited. Finally, I will become somebody in life. Waking up at 3 a.m. to get a ride to school and wait outside for about 5 hours until doors will open just to get a certificate. Struggling with anxiety in silence because I was being dramatic. I learned to never give up, so I didn't. I graduated, not in the best ways because, like others, COVID was hunting every single one of us. I started working on my first real job, giving my fullest, never complaining and always obeying. Coming from home long hours and putting my feelings aside. Turn on the camera, it's time to shine. The American dream was becoming real life, a routine that never stopped. From home to work and from work to home. Shutting what really was my dream job, to create content for those who show me love. Like everyone, changes made me doubt. What if I lose it all? But because I never give up, I left my job. Cameras will give me happiness, but there was something off. I wasn't the same 17-18 crazy girl that made everyone laugh. I have grown and I want to become the best version of myself, but they don't like it. So here I go, pleasing everyone else except myself. This goes on and on until what I love become my depression. Stuck in bed, I didn't want to get up, not even shower. Eating was not on my to-do box. Having nightmares of what happened when I was 8 years old. Feeling like I am not enough anymore. Numbers growing, but my doors were shutting. Here I am, stuck in the middle. I started filming as a passion of mine until it became my job. I do this because I love doing it. And because I love doing it too much, I feel like I overwork myself until I burned out. And it's just so hard sometimes to please everyone and at the same time to create income. It's even harder to make stuff that I'm genuinely proud of, and apparently I'm boring or just not as fun or entertaining. Just because I'm not a crazy animal all the time. God is you who I need the most. Please guide my steps and tell me where to go. The feeling in your gut, it's right. Make the change before it's too late. You become first, and who really loves you will follow. Thank you for all the love and support. Don't be afraid of changes. You could be holding yourself for a better future.